The following is a presentation of the Eagles Sports Network.
For the majority of high school athletes, college is the next step in life. Thomas Gibbs took a detour before landing at Carson-Newman, spending 4 years in the Marines that included an 8-month deployment to Afghanistan. For many, that would be a unique story, but it runs in the Gibbs family. Thomas's father served 4 years in the Marines and played football at Troy following his time in the military.
Me and him are really close. I'm actually called his clone because in high school or in college, my mom found pictures and all his friends, whenever they see me, they call me his clone. I get called Ron Jr. So we already have that closeness. And then for me and him, we're able to share a lot of stories and know what each other went through, everything like that. And he actually still helps me to this day with problems that I'm having because he's gone through them.
Carson-Newman was the only school on Gibbs's list as his mother pushed him to pursue a Christian school. His time in the military provides a real-world example for his current teammates and perspective, according to his position coach, Mike Clowney.
He's meant a ton when you talk about a guy being in his room, you know, the maturity, the experience, life experience that he's had, just kind of being around some of the younger guys. And sometimes we all get wrapped up in football, but he's a great reminder that there are a lot bigger things going on than just this game.
Clowney believes that Gibbs has taught his teammates about persistence and not giving up on a dream. It's a sentiment that head coach Mike Turner echoes.
Thomas says, boy, what a great young man to have on your football team. And anybody that's in a coach would take 25 or 30 of him. He's got a great attitude. He's got great effort. He's one of those guys that we've got on our team that's a mark on him as I'm an overachiever. And, man, what a great compliment to have in life that you're an overachiever. You're going to be a success in life, and he will be.
While his college football career was delayed, Gibbs had a dream and followed in his father's footsteps. The Cincinnati native acknowledges that he is undersized and there are better athletes. For the running back, practice is his favorite time because he gets to play football. Being the senior statesman, Gibbs gets a chance to interact with his teammates in a different manner.
Well, when they come to me, they mainly just ask me about war stories, just stuff like that. So I'll humor them and tell them a few of the fun ones. But there are a few that I've talked to that have asked me some serious life questions. And if it's something that I've gone through, I try to help them out the best I can. But for some of them, like the military, it's kind of like playing college football. You got your certain group that you hang out with. You got your staff, non-commissioned officers, which are like your coaches. So you got to listen to them, do what they say, all that stuff. Coming from more of a leadership role and being older than them, I just try to push them in the right direction a little bit.
Gibbs took an unlikely route to a college football career, but he grew up wondering what his father went through in the Marines. His dad told him that it isn't how big you are, it's how big your heart is. A mantra that helps define Thomas Gibbs's journey from military to Eagle. For the Mike Turner Show, I'm Michael Watrang.